stopping him. He is the bully of the big boys. Fearful of no one. Better than almost everyone.
And I don't mean it metaphorically or rhetorically or poetically or theoretically or in any other fancy way. I'm deaf.